boys do. They stare at me while I stare at you.
Job, you know, long games are going to OT aren't easy, and we prepare the whole season and all those extra long practices. You stay out and do a little bit extra skating. You know, it all pays off when you get to a game like this. And we're playing against a young and skilled team that are pretty quick. So you know, our game plan was pretty much just to get pucks down in their end and work their D and tire them out. And that's what we did. You could see it towards the end of the third period and overtime that you know, their deer were pretty tired, and so were their forwards. They were just shooting pucks down the ice, hoping to chase it. So I think we did a good job of that.
Yeah, you know, me, Galley, and Timlick were going pretty good there in overtime, I thought. And Galley got one out to Timlick. He, got on goal, and I was just poaching by the net. I was able to put it in there, so pretty good. You know, they finish every check on us. They're a hardworking team, and they don't give anything up easy. So we just had to battle there, persevere, and I think we did that.
Thank you. the biggest thing is we were playing with confidence tonight. I thought, you know, we were just in the games, but then for whatever reason, we seemed to take it to another level and, you know, take control of the game. And we did that in every one of the games, you know, against Niagara. But, you know, they definitely didn't disappoint on how we thought they were going to play. They kept coming at us and kept playing hard. And, you know, it was, you know, even though we won four straight, it didn't feel like a four straight series. Under the bright